Hello, I am Reza Lingwa. This is Africa Today. And now the top 5. Zimbabwe Central Bank failed to introduce new banknotes as expected on Monday. The new low-denomination banknotes touted by the government of Zimbabwe as a solution to the severe cash shortage crippling the country's economy failed to arrive on Monday. The Gambia has filed a lawsuit at the International Court of Justice formally accusing Myanmar of genocide against Rohingya Muslims. Last year, the UN issued a report into the violence in Myanmar, saying military leaders should go on trial for genocide. The CEO of Sebafo Mining Company, Benoit Desormo, paid a visit to Burkina Faso, led by Canadian ambassador to Burkina Faso, to show his compassion for the Burkinabe people following the terrorist attack that left 39 people dead and 60 injured at the Semafo mine in Bangui. Staff at Lemba Radio in the eastern town of Mambasa say they have received numerous threats and have stopped broadcasting for safety reasons. And in sports, the 2021 African Cup of Nations to be hosted by Cameroon will see qualifiers start this Wednesday. That was it for today. Stay tuned to Africa Today on Bridge Africa 24.